Okay, 12 best, here we go. We're starting with the big game. Cal and Stanford, Chase Garbers to Trayvon Clark. Watch this catch along the sideline. What concentration, beautiful work with the feet. More from that game later. Number 11, Stanford and Hofstra in soccer. There's Macario again, scoring off the free kick. Had two goals in this game alone and a 4-0 win. Number 10, Washington State, Oregon State. Anthony Gordon to Deion McIntosh, who makes the catch between the legs. There was a lengthy review here. Yeah, he caught it. Number 9, Washington and Maine. Look at the jam from Naz Carter. Beautiful finish on the alley-oop. We'll be back to that game later as well. Number 8, Stanford and Penn State. Yeah, it's Macario again. 30 goals this season. She bends it in there perfectly. Number 7, Oregon State and Washington State. Jake Luton's going to go to Isaiah Hodgins. The one-handed grab, you just saw it in the fan-fueled moments. It's as good as it gets, except for that Oregon State lost a wild one, 54-53. Number 6, Arizona, South Dakota State. Nico Mannion with the drive. And a beautiful one-handed finish. Arizona wins this one 71-64. Number 5, Arizona, Penn State. Women's soccer, Ianya Zimmerman with a shot from outside the box. Gets it over the keeper's head for the goal. First goal of the season for Zimmerman. Arizona did lose 4-3. Number 4, Washington and Maine. And this is Naz Carter with the steal and the windmill. Show them what you're working with. Washington with a 72-53 win in that game. Number 3, USC and Santa Clara. Off the corner, Natalie Ward with a one-timer from distance. Again, her first goal of the year. USC with a big 1-0 tournament win. Number 2, Colorado and Washington. We know all about Laviska Shenault. He doesn't have to be open to make a play. That's the case here. Beautiful catch. Went for 100 yards in the game, and Colorado gets a 20-14 win. Number 1, back to the big game. This was part of Cal's first win since 2009 in the big game. Jalen Hawkins with a one-handed interception. Cal goes on to win this one by a final of 24-20. The Axe back to Berkeley for the first time in a decade.